Right, so I decided to make all my guys level 49 for this. We'll see how that turns out for me. I'm gonna try and push through the entire Elite Four and everything after. I'm not sure if I'll be able to get through everything, but figuring that it would be fine for it to be a longer episode because of it, as long as it works out. I mean, I guess it could be a shorter episode and I could be just dying right up here. Are you considered to be floating? Do you have levitate? Can I hit him with earth power? Okay. Figured that was probably the case. Figured it was probably worth a shot since he is just poison. So he shouldn't be able to do much to me at all. It's a crit. So does this kill without critting? It crit again, so I guess we'll never know. Safer with Hercules. Hopefully we at least get to figure out what our legendary will be. Well, we can't let that happen. What's up with all the crits right now? That's fair. Wow, that did no damage. Interesting. He only has four Pokemon. I feel like I need to get somebody else in this. But I don't really think anybody's safe to go in. The biggest thing is that I just want to get rid of the intimidate that's on me. Then I can just switch back, that way I'm no longer intimidated. And I'll be able to heal again this turn. Karate Chop should just kill him. Forgot that they have full restores. That still didn't do very much. What? Why? I feel like that should do so much more than that. So I went down to what, like 50 whenever he used retaliate on me. That was whenever I was down. Probably would kill me now. Okay. I don't think heat crash will do very much, so hopefully we can just get him to poison himself again. See how to retaliate? Oh, okay. Why? Whatever. Oh, the Hound Claws might be new. They did learn some new moves whenever I was leveling guys up. I didn't really go through. Also really seems like he's out of retaliates. You bastard. I don't think he can do much to really fight me. If he didn't learn good moves at all. Not even out of the TMs that I could teach him, there wasn't anything really good. Then I should heal, and then go for the kill instead of trying to set up for the next one, because he's just gonna roar me out again. Well, there's both your four stores. See if we can get poison one. I don't want him out. Poison point? No. Defense fell. It probably will kill me. Wow. That just did exactly 47. Why is Stoughton so fucking tanky? And their defense fall. You serious? I didn't think that was going to be enough to kill. How little damage it's done to all of my guys so far, I didn't think that that would kill. Gotta be kidding me. Star me. I don't really know what we have for star me. Shouldn't do much to Goofy, but can't really do anything to start me either. See what we can do with acrobatics. Go for him not critting, and can win then. Well, one casualty, not too bad. Where are, there they are, there's my super potions. Alright, time for the second Elite Four member. I don't really wanna go over like 2 hours with this. So we'll have to see just how long these take. Huh. He asked what was going on today because he's being challenged one right after another. And also, he's fire, and this is actually a fire type. Because N's already gone through here. Yep. That didn't do half. Damn, that's a lot of damage. Do first power, but what do they compare in power? 90-95. It's a stab, so it should be more. Pretty sure ground is super effective though. Psychic. Oh, Jesus. Doesn't Mr. Mime become fairy after this gen too? Roleplay. Oh. Okay, that's fine, I guess. It's working real well for you, isn't it? See how well Jax can do at sweeping their team. Spirit Tomb. I don't really like Spirit Tomb coming out, but pressure sucks too. I don't fully hate Spirit Tomb being coming out. I hope that this straight up kills and doesn't need the poison to kill. What does that do? Okay, that's fine. Sora. This man could have fucking trolled me. with Zorak. If he would have thrown out Zorak and claiming that was like, I don't know, Mr. Mine maybe, I don't know. There's not really great options in that, but if he would have done it, I don't even know. I feel like I would just have to forfeit, right? Let's go, Jax. Two down. Still only one casualty. Looking pretty good so far. How could an Elite Four member just be sleeping all the time? Like, how does that manage to work out? Your potion for restore. Can we high roll? No. You gonna use your other one? Alright, that's good. Heals are out of the way. Maybe we high rolled twice there. Low rolled on that one. Fly on. Flygon could be an issue. Really wish we still had Requeese for him. Been great. I think Thor is probably still our best bet. If we throw Jax out there, he gets destroyed by the ground type move. What moves does Hines know? I don't remember. Maybe we can get some minimizes off. I make it harder for him to hit us, and then do beat up to take him down. Heal you. Hope that he misses now. Hey, Sandstorm's fine too. It's not the best thing, but it's not the worst. That defense actually falling is pretty bad. Really bad. This minimize is not helping me out. But I'm gonna commit to it. There we go. That's all? Really? I thought there's a chunk more than that. How much does Blaze Kick do? 8 hits. Might be dead. Yeah. Your defense just isn't good enough to survive. But he has to have ground type moves to take care of Dora and Jax. You're probably our best option. Goofy doesn't have great moves, and then he's also just flying type, so. Seriously screeching again. Okay. It's pretty big. I'm pretty sure you died to Dragon Claw. So if we throw Goofy in, see what we can do with Goofy. Probably just end up being dead. And I can put Gwen back in safely, I think, to be able to finish off Flygon. Because Gwen would have just died to the Dragon Claw. Especially with it critting. Now, as long as the Dragon Claw doesn't crit, we went off the back rounds. Or he can Sandstorm again. Seriously? Does that much damage? That's bullshit. Can we kill with an earth power? Do we survive if we get hit? I don't think it's worth the gamble. Oops, didn't mean to go in there. I was expecting that to be more damage than that. Might just be worthwhile beefing up once and just hitting him on that. I don't want to run out of bug bites. Keeps on fucking trying to clear my stat changes. God, how many times can you use that? Preventing me from buffing up here. You are a real pain in the ass. Come on. Thank goodness. Get those two extra HP. One more. What type is this guy? Well, what type is he supposed to be? Ah, he's like fighting. last Elite Four member. Fakken Marshall. Shadow Ball hits like a truck. Huh. Jax doesn't have any dark type moves to use against you. Safer having Dark Pulse. Okay, was not expecting that. This is what I want to see. Nice. Not so nice. Special defense fell from that. Okay, let's set up poison on his next guys. Probably gonna have to heal here. Special defense fell again. You gotta be kidding me. It's not a guarantee that happens, right? Has to be a guarantee. There's no fucking way it's not. So one of them dies here no matter what. Unless maybe if I heal and hope for him to miss. I think I can afford to do that one more time. It's gambling a crit, but I don't think I really have any other option. Might just not be able to one-shot me with that though. How much PP does Shadow Ball have? Let's look this up. Shadow Ball. error failed to load. What the fuck? 15. What is its odds of lowering your stats? Shadow Ball deals damage and has a 20% chance of lowering target's special defense. Why is it a guarantee here? What? How is a 20% chance a guarantee right now? Are you shitting me? Thinking I'm best bet is just to try and stall it out. Cause if I don't, then Thor is dead. Jax has to carry this entire Nuzlocke the rest of the way. And I know it's just that, well, I guess he doesn't have to carry it. He has to carry the rest of this battle, which would be possible. But I don't know if he's even going to get by the Gengar. I don't know if either of them can get by the Gengar, even working together. Unless it runs out of Shadow Ball. So a couple times there, it didn't actually lower my special defense, apparently. I thought that I was just already lowered to the lowest that it could be. I was thinking that was why it stopped lowering my special defense. Oh my god. Dark Pulse, are you out now? I don't know if Dora can survive a Dark Pulse or not. But Jax needs the stats reset. Okay. Damn. Still 54 damage. Alright. Let's get Jax healed back up. You are still pocketing a Shadow Ball. Really? How do you still have another one? What? Of course you lower my fucking stats too. Alright. Fucking crit. Are you fucking kidding me? You gotta be done now, right? Jesus Christ, the amount of money I'm blowing through on these potions. I'm still just worried about a crit, because a crit just loses this run. Survive a crit. Okay. There's the first full restore. There's a crit. You gonna use another full restore now? No. There's also a crit. I don't remember if I actually have Toxic Spike Slate yet. Okay. Because that could be a big difference here. Well, I think he's out of Dark Pulses too now. Mag Mortar? Fuck me, dude. Why does it have to be something that hits so hard? Thank you. Hey, that is an insane amount of damage. Can we try not doing that this time? Okay. That's fair. Does this burn like a guarantee on the lava plume thing? This is exactly why these lava spikes are needed. Toxic spikes were needed. Did I say lava spikes? I don't know if I'm going to be faster than this thing. I feel like I'm probably not faster. Flareon. I think we can deal with a Flareon once we are actually full health again. And as long as it doesn't fucking burn me. Does it have flame body? Oh my god. Can I please not be getting burned on all of these moves that are like a low chance of burning? I'm just gonna use an air full restore. No more burning. Hey. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna need a fucking drink after this. Mighty Anna. Okay. Intimidate, not great, but okay. Don't think this thing can kill us. In one shot, at least. Might not have been pretty, but we did it. my god. I don't know how the rest of this is going to manage to work out. Yeah. And beat the champion. Now he wants to separate Pokemon and people. But yeah, he still wants to fight me. God, I thought that my game crashed. I just had a mini heart attack. Everything just went quiet black. So, my question is, how did they managed to build all of this to be able to sprout up from the ground like that without anybody knowing? Like, how did nobody know about this? Yeah. Team Plasma Castle. Still want to know how you guys built it without anybody knowing. I don't know how this fucking idiot manages to beat the Elite Four. Yeah. 6 sages or whatever the fuck you guys are. Fucking Clay. All the gym leaders. Yeah, they actually don't go into like the order of their gym either. Huh, I guess they're kind of pairing up the... Well, some of them are pairing up to prevent their weaknesses. That person just called me the holder of the dark stone. Which way am I supposed to go? Apparently not that way. Over here? Up this way? Where am I going? I hidden items in here. innermost part of the castle. Got it. Oh. So it said that I can access my PC. Where can I do that? I don't know. Maybe it's not in that room. Is it in this room? To this room. There's an item. Another berry. How the hell did I access my PC? Ah, here we go. Alright. So that's my team. You're not holding any items. I didn't even realize that. Did I ever give him an item either? That was a mistake. Both of them didn't even have items. Man, I don't know if it's possible, but I came close to filling up my dead box here in a Nuzlocke. Is it in this spot, or is it in with the medicine? Is this the medicine? There we go. Oh, my freaking rare candies. We'll just get everybody on par with Jax. Do you learn any moves? Oh. I don't know why they don't learn any moves. Yeah, you're learning something. Flame charge. I'll kill myself with takedown, more than likely. Since I got two bug types now, and see if Jax can learn something other than bug bite. Double edge? And maybe we'll get rid of String Shot. Boomer might not end up being bad. At some point in him leveling up, he should evolve. Sorry. 55. I don't know if I really like that chances of landing, but it might not be a bad last resort. When do you evolve? I don't want Screech. There's the evolve. The evolution. Now we got an Xbox. Well. Crunch is nice. I think Roar's gonna be more useful than supersonic. Silverwind. That's kind of cracked. Might not have been bad to keep a hold of Safeguard, just because I seem to be having a really bad problem with getting burned and shit. I don't think it's worth it. Shit, buddy. I don't really have anything to buff your stats up yet. I kinda wanna turn Bugsy into basically just a guy that goes out, he'll get fucking buffed up in stats, baton pass to whoever I wanna throw in. I don't wanna kill myself with double edge. Anybody learn this? No. We'll come back to work up. I just don't know. I don't think Jax was able to learn beat up. Yeah, Cotton is. I don't think that's gonna be helpful. Special, so his Hone Claws doesn't help him. Can't learn it anyway. Be able to learn Blaze Kick. Use a good fire type. Dragon Breath. Brick. Mm-hmm. You ever had bug bite? Yeah. Bone club might not be bad. Bugsy, you're not looking like you're gonna be able to dip ton past shit, so. Get rid of Roar on that. And there's Spark. So, how do we evolve a Wigglypuff? Or Wigglypuff, no, that's what it is. So, level up with friendship. Sit here and run around for a couple hours to get that friendship up. Alright. I don't really know where I'm going. Do these rooms have anything of use? Does it have some items? An ultra ball? Okay. Doesn't look like anything in there. Okay. Well, this seems like the right place. Hello. Oh my god. Yeah, we don't need to hear your whole story of how you want to stop people and Pokemon from being together or whatever. All right. That doesn't quite piece together very well between the top and bottom screen whenever they're just on top of each other like this. Doesn't quite fit together. That is, isn't that right where we were just standing? Is he standing on us? Apparently. Finally get to get her legendary. Zekrom's probably my favorite legendary. We got Regice. Not really what I was hoping for. Hmm. call you Frosty. Frosty the Regice. Wait, what? He's here. I don't know what the fuck is going on. No, we're not adding Regice to my... What is happening? Can I... Yeah, that's fine. He's already a part of my party, yeah. I don't understand what just happened. Oh, you're healing my Pokemon? Hey Regice, what moves you got? I was not a fan of getting Regice up. Fucking legendary. I can't fight this thing, really. I'm pretty sure I just lose. Regice had a horrible moveset. I'm getting flinched. It's just gonna be over. So dumb that I can't look at his moveset or anything to see if I want to teach him any PMs before this fight starts, though. Who even has a move that can possibly combat this? You have Spark. You die from him just looking in your direction. All just die from looking at you. Except maybe Jax. I don't know what Jax is supposed to do in the fight, but he's the one that has the best chance of surviving a hit. It doesn't matter if he has 100% chance of fucking flinching me, though. Kind of annoyed about all this bullshit luck. What are the odds of Dragon Rush hitting? Just missed it 3 times in a row there. 75% chance. Huh. Interesting. You know, Aqua Tail. That's weird. Nice. It's worth something, I guess. Problem is, now that I know that he has Dragon Tail, he's just gonna be able to Dragon Tail me out of my home claws. With him being burned, he does a lot less damage. Yeah, I figured that would be coming. Yep. Alright, Bugsy, what can you do here? Not a lot. Really not. I mean, that if I just make it so that I don't have any more Pokemon for him to kill, or for him to force me to switch into, I can actually get some home claws off here. He won't be able to force me out of it. He's gonna. Do you not have another heal? Okay. Figured he was gonna heal up. I would get stacked up, finish him off, and then be on to the rest of his team. Well, this just got real bad. Dark ground, it's like a fucking truck. My weakness is ground. Uh-huh. Guess I just heal and hope that I can somehow survive this they... I doubt that I can, though. Oh, I can, apparently. If he uses anything else, he probably kills me, and I don't really have anything else to use, so... Yes. I should go for it anyway. Okay. What does this do? Okay. I don't really understand why it's in that category then. Burned me. Doesn't burn me, I think I live. Okay. Isn't enough to survive. Unless he throws with a quick attack. It's not fully throwing, but it's a little bit of throwing. I don't know what to do anymore with this. Don't one-shot you. How much do you do to me? I mean, he kills in the next hit anyway. What will do more damage to him? Probably poison effect. Oh. We beat the Elite Four. Somehow. But we couldn't beat N. And I think we still had Gentis or whatever fuck his name is, the other dude. N's father. Oh, man. That sucks. Got farther than I thought I would, though.